At the start, sinabi ko sa inyo, bantay kayo dito, bantay tayo, talagang yayariin na itong COVID na to. Ang solusyon nito is vaccine. Walang iba. It might not really cripple a country, but it will, of course, cause a sadness and fear kung paano tayo makaraos dito.
2 months ago, the president was full of bravado.
Itong idioto na corona ito. Hinahanap ko yung gusto ko, sampalin ang gago. We are prepared to handle this public health emergency in case the worst scenario happens. The response of the people from the initial reports of coronavirus was almost hysterical when there was really no need for it actually. Kagaya ng SARS, I assure you, even without the vaccines, it will just die a natural death.